Hi guys, this is going to be your Lionsgate reading. So you probably saw the post that I made, but August 8th is the peak. Starla, August 8th is the peak of Lionsgate. Now, those of you guys who aren't aware of what it is, it's basically a day. Well, it's between the time of July 26th through August 12th. Where energies are very high. This has to do with the star Sirius, which is one of the brightest stars in the sky. And what it's said to be is the actual gateway, which is August 8th, is an alignment with the star Sirius, the Earth and the star. And it's kind of like the Orion's belt. You know, if you look into the sky, it's those three stars that are literally in a straight line, or it appears to be in a straight line, that they are in alignment with the pyramids in Egypt. So kind of funny story real fast while I'm shuffling. I've been obsessed with pyramids forever, but I just recently finished a documentary on the pyramids. It just popped up on my Netflix randomly. And so I found myself falling in love with the pyramids all over again. And so then to realize, oh my gosh, it's August 8th, like it's the Lion's Gate. It was like, everything is just so connected. It's so synchronistic. So I thought I would use my Moonchild Tarot because it has some beautiful imagery from the Egyptian faith and also pyramids and just all of that gorgeousness. And I'm also going to pull cards from my Nefertari's tarot, and pull some cards from there. And then also from my, what is this one called? Work Your Light Oracle. Sorry, I'm like rushing it. It's just, I don't have enough followers on Instagram to have, you know, as much time, length time for my Instagram TV videos. I only get 10 minutes, so I got to make sure I get this all in. This is going to be a collective reading, so it's going to be for everybody, but I'm going to also pay attention to the elements, okay? So since those fell out, that means it's ready to go. So we're going to do earth, air, fire, and water. I wanted it so that you guys can see it, so less of me, more of the table. So earth, air, fire, water. Earth, air, fire, water. Starla, she's so hyper. And this is just to bring in some energy readings for the signs, but also just to give you guys an idea of what to look forward to today, even if we're just looking at it from the vibration. I'll probably pull some more cards after, but let's just get started. So earth signs, we have no. Wait, postpone, pause, no. The star. And Luna, the moon. Wow, you guys got strong cards. So my earth signs, you're being guided right now to pay attention to your intuition and to really use today as a source of intuitive healing. That star and the moon card, this is your time to go deep into the shadow or the self. Tapping into your third eye, your intuition. It's a time of healing. It's a time of pause for earth signs, okay? That no card is guiding you guys to not make any big decisions today, to not make any big moves, any drastic changes. It's kind of like postpone it. Isn't that gorgeous with the pyramid in the background? It's just kind of telling you guys to take it slow today. Today is not the day to get big stuff done. This is a reflection day for you guys. Absorb those beautiful energies from Lionsgate today. And sit outside under that moon tonight, okay? It's a healing time for you, my earth signs. Air signs, we have five of swords. We have play, have fun, celebrate, don't be serious. And then you guys also got the strength card. Interesting. So you guys have kind of like a mixed match of vibration here. There's a lot of power, inner power. I love that the strength card, we have the beautiful lion. So this Lionsgate energy for my air signs, you guys are gonna be feel it really empowered and powerful. You're gonna wanna roar, but I feel like we have this Egyptian, looks like a goddess to me, but but it looks like she's actually trying to tame or shut the mouth of the lion. So I'm getting the vibration that right now you guys may feel like you need to roar and to express and to share the good word. But I feel like today is more of a time of celebration. Celebrate the Lion's Gate energy. Have fun today. Don't be super serious. Don't be too preachy today, okay? That's another vibration I'm feeling. Because that Five of Swords can be a little bit problematic, okay? The Five of Swords can be a little bit of miscommunication. People might not take what you say seriously, and then you're gonna get so butthurt and wound up because that strength energy is like you're just feeling really involved in your power right now. So I feel like the vibration for Earth signs is just to take, or air signs, take it slow, okay? Take it slow today, but have fun. Have fun, not super serious, not super preachy. Enjoy your energy within yourself. Don't worry about everybody else, okay? Fire signs, we have the crumbling. What are you clinging to? That's similar to the Tower energy. The Knight of Pentacles, and then also the Two of Pentacles. So fire signs, you're really feeling this Lion's Gate. This is a lot of needing to probably destroy things around you, destroy emotions and energies that are just no longer fulfilling you. It's a decision point, okay? This is you making a big decision with that Two of Pentacles, deciding between two people to whatever, okay? The Knight of Pentacles is the vibration of patience, okay? So even though you're feeling the need to crumble and throw away and just create disaster within your life with different elements that are just no longer fulfilling you, that Knight of Pentacles energy is asking you guys to do that in a patient manner, okay? Just because you're really feeling the power of today doesn't mean that you have to rush into, you know, doing all of that. Take your time, be patient, but also this is a decision point. So a lot of my fire signs today will be finding answers to things that they've been juggling for a while. And then lastly, we have water. We have Pleiades, double mission, channeling and uplifting humanity. Of course, us water signs. Page of Cups, this is a messenger card. And then the Seven of Wands. So water signs, we're the channelers, okay? We're the ones that are tapping in with our intuition. This day specifically with the energy we're feeling, we're receiving messages. So if you guys are receiving downloads, you're receiving messages for your friends, or you're receiving, you know, just intuitive hits for people that you come across today, don't be afraid to relay those messages in a calm, relaxed, just a calm tone. You know what I mean? Like, don't go be aggressive in like giving the message to people that maybe they don't want it. So I would say be very careful with the way you approach that. Not everybody wants to be read, but if you are receiving some sort of a message, even if it's for friends, you know, you can kind of morph it into your conversations, but not necessarily giving them a reading. You know what I mean? The other thing is the Page of Cups. This is a messenger card. So a lot of us are going to be receiving messages. A lot of us are going to be receiving signs. And a lot of us are going to be delivering the messages to other people today. Okay. So as a collective, this energy for today, a lot of us are going to be tapping in. You're going to be receiving what you need to hear. Some of us will be receiving it through other friends and family. Some of us are going to be the actual deliverers of those messages. So whoever, whatever, however you fall in that whole experience, that's going to be how you relay it. I feel like this is today is, even though we're absorbing a lot of crazy emotions, crazy energies, and all these downloads and all this stuff, write it down, okay? Not everything has to be created and manifested today. It can go on to the next few days, and just enjoy it. So I get like the vibration for everybody here, especially our fire signs. You guys are going through some big, like a big throwing out the trash kind of energy. But some of us need to take it slow. So my earthy signs, this is a time for self inner healing. My air signs, this is a time for having fun, okay? You don't need to preach the good word all the time. For my fire signs, get ready to throw shit out, but don't feel like you have to rush it and do it all in one day, okay? And a lot of you guys are gonna be receiving answers. And then for our water signs, we are the communicators. We are the ones that are gonna be filtering these messages, but do it in a decent, ethical manner. Okay, you guys have a beautiful day. Have a wonderful Lion's Gate. And I hope you guys just connect and just feel really good. And don't forget to ground. Have your crystals with you if you're into that. And if not, just have a beautiful day. Talk to you guys later. Bye, loves.